down in Tribeca.
If she loses today, for her, it would be the worst of everything.
And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus, driving so. And I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata. Still sipping my top. Sitting courtside. Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out. I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from. With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Paying Dwayne Wade, three dice CeeLo, three card Marley, Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley, Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King, yo, I'm from the Empire State, that's...
Triceratops.
No.
Ben Askren.
Okay. Okay, they play baseball here, Boston.
Fenway Park.
Yes. Oh, it's the Blank Cafe is a restaurant that's really corny. And
the Rainforest Cafe.
This is the highest body of water in Bolivia / all of South America.
How would I know that?
Because everybody knows this. It's an inappropriate name. Another word for poop if you're talking to a baby.
Caca.
That's the end of it. Another word for boobs if you're gross.
This is not appropriate.
This is the name of it.
What are inappropriate words for boobs?
It's a really inappropriate, just that. Like pretty caca.